Hey everybody, call me Felix, and in today's episode on our Tagaytay food trip, we have 6 minutes plus of frequently asked questions you're afraid to ask your waiter at an all-you-can-eat Japanese hot pot place, like how many balls does a squid have, and we'll show you what happens when a restaurant brings you the wrong tool to cut your noodles. Lastly, what made cousin Ben throw a senior citizen tantrum on camera, and why did he want to poke out my $1,000 zoom lens for? The answers to such intriguing questions on this here episode review of Nabe Izakaya and Hotpot at Tagaytay Skyranch. But first, let's recap our meal earlier that day on our Tagaytay food trip. We traveled around many corners of Southeast Asia for our lunch, from chicken satay from Malaysia and Indonesia, pho Hoi An style and spring rolls from Vietnam, and tom yum pad thai and khao soi from Thailand. Ultimately, it was the taste of American barbecue that brought us back home, the so-called Wagyu of smoked spare ribs, which were imbued with that hickory smoke. And for the record, these ribs were the closest thing we've tasted to authentic American barbecue in the Philippines. Not only were these ribs fall off the bone tender, they were smoky with just the right amount of sweetness. You have to get these ribs when you come to Cafe Voila at Crosswinds Tagaytay, and they also bake their own cakes every day, including the amazing salted caramel cheesecake, which is right up there with the best New York cheesecake in my book. And while the salted caramel itself is the closest thing to our trademark salted caramel at the Funnel Cake Factory, it wasn't besting ours. If you want to check out our Tagaytay food trip playlist, go ahead and click away on said playlist on the far right-hand corner. Even though we were stuffed from our around-the-world lunch at Cafe Voila, we ponied up the effort and stomach space to eat dinner a few hours later. This time, we're at Tagaytay Sky Ranch, an amusement park along the main highway and ridgeline of Tagaytay. There are all kinds of carnival rides, from a Ferris wheel to a Viking ship, and even street food kiosks and Spider-Man impersonators. This was the kind of atmosphere conducive to selling funnel cakes, and perhaps we'll get to bringing the Funnel Cake Factory to Tagaytay someday. There are also a handful of sit-down restaurants to enjoy simple communal acts of eating together, and Nabe Izakaya is one of such places. Nabe is a Japanese hot pot chain started up in Manila with a keystone branch here at the highly trafficked Tagaytay Sky Ranch. They're known for their reasonable all-you-can-eat Japanese hot pot, which ranges from 488 pesos per head on weekdays and 588 on weekends. Guess which day we picked. There are a few kinds of meats, assorted meat and seafood balls, vegetables, Unli cups of rice, and kimchi servings you can get that are included in the all-you-can-eat price, with extra options such as shrimp tempura. You're restricted to just 2 broths to immerse your food in, and while you can get unlimited rounds of food, you have a 90-minute time limit and a 200 peso leftover fee to get around. Did we find the food at Nabe worth it, or was the price tag of unlimited food deceptively expensive for what you're getting? Keep watching to find out, but first, let's listen to 6 minutes of frequently asked questions you're afraid to ask your waiter at an all-you-can-eat Japanese hot pot restaurant, with an unflappable, unfailingly chipper waiter named Paul at the receiving end.
So what's your name?
Paul, sir.
Paul, okay, Paul. Yes. So Paul, tell us about this place. This is a...
Nabe.
This is Nabe, sir. Okay. Japanese izakaya hot pot.
Okay.
And ang meaning ko ng Nabe is hot pot po.
Nabe means hot pot.
Yes, okay. Po.
Yeah.
Okay. Then ang rate po natin ngayon is 580 po since weekends po.
Okay.
Then unlimited hot pot po siya. You can choose 2 soup bases po.
So only 2?
Yes, sir.
Okay.
Per table po, then unlimited meats na po tayo and sides.
Okay.
Okay.
Is then, there... Okay, go ahead.
Then it's up to you po kung gusto nyo po mag-upgrade. Unlimited dish na rin po tayo dito. For 288 per head din po. Then you can have these dishes po.
Ah, okay. I see. Assorted balls.
Yes,
when you
sir.
Say assorted balls, what does that mean?
Assorted balls, sir. Meron tayong mga squid ink. Meron tayong mga seafood, sea urchin. Pero as of now, sir, hindi po siya available. Kasi wala pa po siyang deliver sa amin, sir.
So this is not available?
Not, sir. Yung mga available na balls lang po namin is squid balls po, beef balls, then gindara tofu po.
You have fish balls? Squid balls?
Squid balls, sir.
But not uni balls?
You have uni balls?
No, sir. Wala pa po amin nabit.
Okay. So wait, you have squid balls, you said?
Yes, sir.
How many balls on a squid before, like, you have to... How many... If you kill one squid, how many balls do you get out of it?
It's up to you, sir.
It's up to you.
As a joke. But squids only have two balls, right?
No, sir. No? One only.
One squid only has one ball?
Yes, sir.
The things you didn't know.
Squid only has one ball?
I don't need ball to bust it.
Huh?
Sorry, sir.
Squid only has one gonad?
No, I don't. Never mind. Paul's getting confused. Okay, so alright, so what do we order? What do you like?
So you gotta start with your soup base,
yes,
right?
Yes, sir.
So should we like? What's your most? What's your favorite one?
Yeah, what's your favorite one?
For my personal preference, sir, is tonkotsu and tantan. Tonkotsu is pork broth. Then tantan is seasoned and gomadare, which is peanut sauce, sir.
Oh, peanut.
Which is favorite ko po kasi yung
lasa
niya.
Like peanut.
Yes.
Okay. So if it wasn't peanut, what else would you get?
Soy milk sesame, sir, because it's creamy po. Para sa akin po.
They make you full faster. The creaminess, no?
I think we should go with shoyu and...
What's shoyu?
Tantan.
Shoyu, sir, is soy sauce po yung basic.
Tantan spicy, no?
Yes, sir. Moderate spice po, sir.
But that has peanuts already, no? You like that?
Tantan?
Tantan has peanuts.
Actually, sir, hindi siya yung pinaka-peanut talaga eh. Kasi ang consisting niya po is soybean po. Yes,
okay. So let's go with shoyu and tantan, like you said.
Yes.
If we want an extra spicy, do you have spices that we can add?
Chili powder, sir.
Do you have chili oil?
No, sir.
Okay, just chili powder. Okay. Okay.
So that's shoyu and tantan, sir.
Yes.
Okay.
Okay, sir.
So then, that's the
final answer. Oh,
yeah,
that's a dipping sauce.
Huh?
That's a dipping sauce or the actual broth?
Yes, sir. Actual broth.
Actual broth.
Yes,
yeah.
Do we have dipping sauce?
Yes, sir. Ponzu sauce. We can give you all.
Okay. Is that only one sauce that you can dip with?
Yes, sir.
Okay.
Only one dipping sauce? Mm, okay.
So we choose two meats for
then,
all of us.
Automatic naman, sir. Ibibigay po namin lahat ng meats and sides po. Then it's up to you po kung pwede, kung gusto niyo po magpa-refill later.
Okay.
Pwede naman po kayo ulit magpa-refill since unlimited naman po yung step 2 hanggang step 3 natin.
Ah, gotcha. Okay. And then there's no noodles, right?
Yes, there's sir.
No noodles that come with this?
We have 200 pesos left over charge, sir. 1.5 time limit per table and cash basis only.
There's a time limit?
Yes, sir. Because it's
1.5 hours time limit?
Yeah. And then there's a leftover fee.
What on earth?
They already charged you $5.88.
Whoa, but 1.5 hours, isn't that like 3 hours?
No, it's 1.5 hours, right?
1.5 hours. But you can enjoy naman po since wala naman.
How can I enjoy it for 1.5 hours?
Sir, hindi naman po kami mahigpit sa time. Yes po.
So they're not really stuff, but he needs to tell you that. That's your standard time.
Yes. Sir.
Oh, okay.
I'm sure we won't be here for 3 hours. Right?
Okay, no, I'm pretty sure I'm not.
Yeah.
I think it'll be very full for them.
So this is all available to us?
Yes, sir.
Okay. And then
all the meats and sides, but
okay.
And any this again?
Yes, sir.
This cannot leave any leftovers.
Yes, sir.
Okay.
Even the sides? What if we have leftover sides?
Yes, sir. Charge ko po kayo as 200 pesos left over charge po.
Even on leftover
sa soup
sides.
Sa base lang po yung okay lang po. Yes, sir.
Yeah.
Yan po yung standard.
Okay.
How weird. Okay.
So, what are we doing?
Let's do USB.
Okay na, sir. Ayan lang naman po. Soup base lang naman po. Then automatic naman po bibigyan niya po na
yun. Okay. So, tantan and shoyu.
Tantan.
Yes.
And then, can we flip it over?
Flip it over. Go on. So, US beef short plate.
Yes,
and
sir.
Pork
are you going to give all of these to us?
Yes, sir.
Okay.
It's up to you po kung may mga gusto kayong hindi ilabas po.
Okay.
Kung may mga bawal po sa inyo.
They're gonna bring everything out. So,
yes, sir.
You just tell them to stop with anything.
Oh,
where
okay.
Do you put this raw egg in?
Sa soup, sir.
In here?
Yeah. Either boiled or cracked.
I want to boil mine. Because I want that poached and then...
Ooh, right? Yeah. Let's do that.
It's up to us to peel it.
Yes, sir.
Okay.
Okay, sir. Thank
okay.
you.
We're done? Okay.
Got
thank
it.
You. Thank you, Paul.
Good. Thank you,
what's
sir.
For dessert?
We have no dessert as of now, sir.
Okay. How about water and drinks?
Service
water.
But we also have soft drinks, sir. Coke Zero, Coke Regular, Sprite, and Royal.
Water.
Or water.
Service water. Alright, sir. Thank you.
Thank you.
Do you have Dr. Pepper?
You have Sarsi.
You have Coke Zero.
Peanut? This one.
Peanut.
Not, it's just regular soyu. It's a soy base.
Yeah, in Japanese it's shoyu. This broth right here. And then the more threatening looking one is tantan.
Spicy.
It's got some
spicy soup.
It has like a little bit of like some black sesame seeds and some peanut paste. So it's gonna be a little bit rich and buttery. Wow. To go with the spiciness. Ooh la la. So what's this? Colorful thing. Pork and beef.
Yes, sir. Vermicelli. Kimchi.
Okay. Yeah, which you don't put in your hot pot.
Yeah.
Individual servings.
Yeah.
Yay.
Smart.
Raw egg.
Ooh la la.
Ooh la la.
So we can put that balls.
So we can just put this in here?
Yes, sir.
Okay. And then just fish it out.
Yes.
Okay. Nice.
Vegetable platter.
Assorted balls.
Okay, who's cooking?
Okay, let me do it.
Chris is our cook for today at Nabe Hot Pot.
So, let's put it here.
Ooh la la.
Two in the regular.
And then that's spicy.
Two in the regular and two in the...
You gotta watch it because it cooks quick.
So, I'm gonna do 5 minutes of this to make it poached, right?
Okay.
So.
I think it's waiting a little higher though.
5 minutes?
Higher temperature, yeah. Okay.
There it goes.
Oh, yes. Yes. Pull out the beef already.
I'm timing it. Look at this. I'm timing it to be five minutes.
Yeah.
Oh, right. You
Japanese
have to
rice.
Oh, yum.
It's Unli rice, by the way, Chris.
Ooh la la, Chris.
Japanese rice.
Japanese rice.
Ooh la la.
It's done already?
Yeah.
Five minutes.
Where's the dipping sauce?
Not here yet.
What you gotta do is actually hold it by the chopstick and then do the thing.
Oh, dipping.
I would put this on your plate instead of back on the thing.
Oh, shit. Soak it in there.
Oh boy. So what's this? I got beef or pork?
I'm not sure.
Where's our dipping sauce? That's vermicelli. It's raw egg. I need some dipping sauce to put it in here.
You want to put it here, sir, or? Roll.
Put the vegetables in here.
Okay. Half and half. Spicy.
Yeah. So let me see. So this is 588 per head on the weekends, which is a weekend over here. You think about it, it's only good if you can eat a lot.
Yeah.
But I don't know about the quality of the stuff, and I've yet to try this. There's no dipping sauce, everyone. We're just gonna have to. I'm just gonna have to just eat this then in the from the spicy buff. Okay, here we go. Good, but it needs dipping sauce. I'm just gonna put that in there again. There you go. But yeah, we need some dipping sauce in a big way.
My eggs.
Yeah, my eggs.
We're at the 3 minute mark.
Okay.
I'll leave them for 5 minutes so I can make them nice and poached.
Do a poached egg.
No napkin? Ah, thank you.
Yeah. Thank you. This pork or beef, which I cannot tell, it's pretty good. Only thing is,
what is this?
It's a little more chewed than I thought. I wish there were dipping sauces here.
Yeah, why you didn't give us the dipping sauce?
Yeah.
Can anybody give us dipping sauce, please?
Mm-hmm.
Yes.
One thing I wish they had was customizable dipping sauces.
Yes, that'd be nice.
Yeah. Yeah, I mean, it's sweet. A little bit sweet, but it's really bland on its own.
So that hindi ka maghapan doon. Anong gusto mo? Bigyan na kita ng bolsa.
Yeah, I need a little bit of broth, yeah. All right, approaching 5 minutes for a perfect poached egg. Now get it out of there.
Out.
Get it out. Yep. Okay.
Let's see.
Peel that egg.
Right. There you go.
Chris, go ahead and crack one for me.
Sure.
Yay. Crack that poached egg.
Wait, it's hot.
I know. Dagdagi. Dagdagi.
There's a solution. Always there's a solution. Always remember that.
Dagdagi. So what you doing there? Dagdagi.
I am trying to crack it.
Pull it down, yeah.
Not yet good, it's soft.
That's how we want it.
Yeah.
Yeah. Chris is doing the thing. So I guess you really need the broth instead of having dipping sauce. At long last, dipping sauce has arrived.
Ponzu sauce, sir.
Soy and ponzu?
Yes, sir.
It's all soy and ponzu. Oh, at long last, okay. Do we have any beef still?
No. Can we have more meat, please?
Okay, sir.
Thank you.
Another set, sir.
Yes.
Yes, please. Mm-hmm. What was that? Oh, nicely done, Ben.
That was...
Wait, that's my ponzu sauce.
You have another one there.
Oh, never mind. Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Put in the egg. And put some
the soup in the cabbage, yeah.
Cabbage. Mm-hmm. And now the soup.
No, the soup from this.
Yes, of course.
Mm-hmm.
Ow.
And we're filling the brim.
Here it goes.
Mm-hmm. Very hot.
Excuse me, sir.
Alright, it's time to try the soup out. The tamtan soup. Alright, here we go. It's not really spicy. It has more of a peanut kick. Like a peanut paste kick. Oh. Just a little spice at the trailing end there. Mm-hmm. Remember, it only takes like 30 seconds for it. Yeah, soup base is good.
Which one?
Chicken cha.
But it really has more of a like a light peanut taste mixed in with a little bit of the mala, like a Ryu chili oil. Tofu. What are you doing putting it there? Mm-hmm. You should have put it in the soup. Okay, fine. Yes. Mm-hmm. This one is meatball.
Okay.
Ah. This meatball and then in some that ponzu sauce. Like so. And our dipping sauce, there we go.
No, thank you.
Eat meat as you can. It's ugly.
Someone more meatball.
The meatball has kind of like that nutty taste of the tantan broth immersed.
Oh, wow. Thank you, Paul.
Wow, thank you.
That's so nice.
Wow, we got tempura. How about that?
Thank you, Paul.
Awesome, yeah. More water, please. Thank you. Okay.
We'll just give him a tip.
Nice surprise there. Getting.
We're getting nice surprises nice throughout the whole day today.
Yeah. Well, the last couple of days, really. But, yeah. Okay. Now it's time to try our beef.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Thank you.
That ponzu sauce. Nice and bright. Kind of cuts into the nuttiness of that tantan. Quite nice. More in that beef. I wish there was like a spicy sesame paste though.
Yeah, well, that's what it means. You give us some spicy stuff, right?
Yeah, like spicy sesame sauce. Yeah. So once you put in the broth and once you put in the sauce, it makes a lot of sense. So that beef, you don't want to cook it any longer than, let's say, 20 seconds. You risk it getting tough. But yeah, so you have this. Give it a bath in the ponzu. Bright, nutty. It's quite good. I'll chase it with some kimchi. This comes free and unlimited, by the way. How are we feeling about this hot pot so far?
Good.
It's good. I've not had my poached egg yet.
I love it. Mm-hmm.
How's your poached egg?
It's good.
Wow. Okay. I put it in the, my broth too. So I have to crack it open. Sauce.
Is that right? Richness.
Yeah. You're doing the same.
I'm trying not to eat the carbs.
I'm
trying not to eat the rice so that.
Yeah, I don't. Never eat the rice. No, you don't eat the rice till the end. If you're ever gonna get full.
To get your money's worth out of it, you know what I'm saying?
Oh, good for you.
It's your problem.
Well, that poached egg is nice and soft, yeah. Kind of melting in that broth, making it extra rich. 5 minutes is all you need.
Yep.
But for some people, 2 seconds, flat. You'll never get the inside joke, everyone. That was really good. You gotta have to, you need to put some raw egg in there.
Yeah.
Let it cook for 5 minutes, poach it, put it, return it to your broth. Holy moly, sweet holy moly, good. It's really good. What's the matter, Ben? You don't like your kimchi?
I have it in here.
Why is it here? I have mine here.
That's Chris's.
Oh. No.
Yeah, sorry. I'm not a fan of kimchi.
What?
But I love this stuff.
Have some of this while it's still hot.
Okay, tempura.
They gave us free tempura.
Yeah, free tempura. Yes. I'm gonna do so, put it in my ponzu. No. Why would you do that? Butter is good. Yeah, yeah.
Free always tastes better.
Huh?
Free always tastes better.
Free always tastes good. Yeah. I'm gonna just put a bunch in my pon. Just put in my ponzu sauce. Gonna give it that freshness.
Thank you.
So. Seems like everybody's enjoying hot pot. We're in round number two.
Yeah.
I haven't tried my the shoyu one, but even though I really don't care. I like the spicy broth the best. Oh my god,
JP!
This is not what it looks, everybody. It doesn't. It's not. Okay. For the record, everybody, Ben like choked on one little vermicelli noodle. And he asked that the staff have a shears or scissors to cut. Guess what? At Nabe, they don't have any scissors. So they gave us this big ass knife to cut the noodles.
There you go.
There it goes.
Wow.
A huge knife.
I don't know if that was the adequate tool, everybody, but that was what the waiter gave. So, Ben, tell us if it's good. Did it work? The knife?
Oh, it worked!
Oh, my goodness, yes!
Yes,
wow.
It worked!
Wow! Yay!
Thank you.
Kudos to the waiter, too, for giving us a big knife.
Where is it?
Where is he? I don't know. Are you the guy with the big knife? Yes, you are!
No, it's the other guy.
It's the other guy. I don't know, they all look alike to me. I don't know, they all look alike to me.
Because they were in the same thing.
I know that, but they all have like the same stature and the same old thin
smile,
thing.
Yeah.
The same old dodgy smile, yeah. So.
Guys, this food has made me so sleepy right now. I'm like, I'm falling asleep.
Yeah,
right,
we're at like third or fourth round. So we were earlier today. Okay. A few things. Earlier today, we were at Cafe Voila at the Crossmas Tagaytay. So we did have a nice meal before. You know, a few hours before, we came down to Tagaytay Skyranch and had hot pot. And they said, you know what? You can do all you can eat for $5.88. Now, there's a few caveats to this. One, the assorted bowls, actually, to me, are not that good. I don't I hate the seafood balls. They taste too in your face. No. They're in your face.
I didn't have a nasty one.
Yeah.
But the other ones that I did have no flavor.
Yeah. So all I can care for is meat and tofu. Meat and tofu.
Thank you. But I don't know.
And then here's the other problem.
He's giving us the bill now. Good, because they might charge us extra.
So here's the other problem. They have a 90-minute time limit. Plus, if you have food left over, it's 200 pesos for leftover fee, which we're well over. And Ben, Cousin Ben, volunteered to pay the leftover fee. Thank you, Cousin Ben, for once.
At 100.
What the? Mr. Charity Case? Oh my god, don't be stingy. Dude, I paid for all your meals.
I'm gonna rub this. You can give me 100 to pay for this one or not. I'm gonna rub that.
Don't threaten my viewers that way.
Try me.
No, don't threaten my viewers that way. Oh my god, that's something out of a nightmare. I don't know.
That's scary.
Okay, so all that to say, it costs us 2,352, and of course we have to pay a 200 peso leftover fee because of this boy here. Well, yeah. I don't know. I don't want to finish the rice. I don't like eating rice either.
I don't think we need to. I think we just gotta pay it off.
Yeah. Yeah. So, I think this is a good place. I don't really love it, to be honest with you. I like, if it were just me, I'd just rather eat meat, veggies, and not the assorted balls as part of the plan.
I cannot breathe.
Yeah.
Ugh.
Yeah.
So. Give me that.
Right. You wouldn't dare. You wouldn't dare. Exactly. Yeah. Okay, Ben is getting very cantankerous because he had a near-death experience with choking on one vermicelli noodle. I even threatened to do a Heimlich maneuver into a over-the-head German suplex. You know? Yeah. Yeah. Okay. So, Nabe. Yeah, I think it's value for money. I honestly don't like the assorted balls, so I would not do that. Maybe the beef balls, but that's it. And then maybe the vegetables and the tofu.
Vegetables?
And the meat. I don't like the chicken because Chris cooked it too well. I don't think chicken is a good idea in a hot pot, to be honest with you. Yeah. Because you gotta cook that in like 20 seconds. Yeah. Yeah, exactly.
The meat, the beef and the pork meat's good.
Yeah, pretty decent. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah, I would rather just eat all of that.
Look at this Michael Jackson.
Whoa, he's got Michael Jackson shoes.
Jackson, wait, I'll show you again. Wait, when he moves.
Okay, so I think that's the sign for us to beat it. Okay? We're gonna beat it.
Right here,
Michael Jackson. Yeah, look at them shoes. Yeah. Beat it! Yeah, exactly.
Beat it!
Yeah. I think he's gonna bust a move soon.
I think he knows.
I think he noticed. Okay. Well.
No, I didn't.
Okay. So I think this is the end of the Nabe review. Oh, we're doing Billie Jean instead of Beat It. Okay. Chris is ready to video. Okay.
Yeah.
Sounds like he's speaking in tongues.
Yeah. I'm like, okay, you guys are doing Billie Jean, so Beat It. Okay. But yeah, I think it's time to beat it on the review for Nabe. Again, good value place. Honestly though, certain things
like the ball, like the assorted balls.
The service is kind of weird.
Yeah, the service is weird.
And like three different people.
Yeah.
But you know, the first guy is very good. Carlo was good, really good. He knew what he was talking about.
Yeah.
Suya sa English.
What's suya in English? Satisfied? I don't know. You get tired of it. What's suya in English? He's asking.
Suya?
You get kind of like...
Like, you don't like
sulit?
Oversatisfied.
No, just like you don't want to eat it anymore because...
You're so... Like,
the taste is just it. Like...
Oh, too, because it's so too rich? Rich?
Yeah.
Yeah, just like...
This. Oh, okay.
How do you say it?
A term English. For it?
Yeah.
Yeah. That's why meat... The only, if you only have the meat, it's good.
Oh.
But this one makes you full. Easy.
Oh, I see. It's filler.
Yeah.
We call it filler. Yeah, I don't really like the taste of the balls, to be honest. So, since we're tethered to that, you know, I only want to eat meat in my hot pot over here, and there's no real flexibility about it. So, I mean, especially with the leftover fee. So that's one consideration. So, decent value place. I don't think I'd go running again for this place, to be honest with you. Yeah. Okay. And then beware of the vermicelli noodles, especially if you have one person who wants to hog it all, and then, you know, he can't take down all his noodles. Yeah, I don't like eating noodles in hot pot, to be honest. So, yeah, they're all yours. I know you're the noodle king. So,
yeah, I'm trimming my eyebrow. I have a date tonight.
We have a date tonight. Mm. Oh yeah, with someone your age, right?
No.
Make sure that whenever you go out to the bar, that they have their own senior citizen card, so they get double the discount. Okay, Ben? Double the discount. Your senior citizen discount.
The problem is they are not in the same age. Because the girl is...
Oh, yes, yeah, but shut up, Chris.
The girl is older.
How did you know that?
Because the girl is older than Sir Ben.
Yeah, but if she's older than Sir Ben, that means she's senior citizen.
Yeah, of course.
Because Sir Ben is a senior citizen.
No, she's not only senior citizen. She's over senior citizen.
Yeah, she's over. Yeah, but that means, okay, whatever, over senior citizen. Okay, make sure every you go out,
that she has her own senior citizen card on your date, yes?
Yes.
Okay, good. Okay.
It's so much better.
Why not? Yeah, on that note, everyone, it's time to beat it on this review. I guess I'll happily pay the 200 peso leftover fee because, but I ain't eating this food. Cousin Ben is, and his midnight snack. Okay.
Are you gonna take it home?
I don't want to.
Nah.
Sayang. Okay. Okay. So if you like this video somehow, including Cousin Ben and his weird tantrum ways, give a thumbs up. Better yet, subscribe. You might see Cousin Ben again throw some more tantrums on camera and threaten to scratch $1,000 lenses.
I wouldn't do that. Cause...
Okay, so until the next time, everybody, keep cool, but can't remember the empire never ended. You should. Wow, you're under 4 feet. Almost.
Under?
Yeah! You munchkin!
This is wrong!
Yeah, I know!
This is four feet right here. I'm 5.
Oh, 4 feet above regular price.
Yeah, like 5'2".
This should be 5 feet above.
It's like 5'2", right?
Yeah, I know. What's up with this?
See? I'm right at the gym of Japan. 5'2". Thank you, guys. Thank you.
You munchkin.
I'm
a little munchkin!
Okay, 500.
You know what's funny about this place? There's no booze. No.